vlog part one. We're sitting in a tree. All of us are in a tree. Say hi to the vlog.
Yeah, hi vlog.
We're in Russell with the carpenters this weekend, and yeah, this is the kind of stuff we get up to. We're all in a tree. Where's Adrian? Vlog part two. We've moved trees. I don't know how he's gonna get down from there. The other two down there. Mine is not even in the tree at the moment. Yeah, we've moved trees. We're in another tree again. Vlog part three, in a tree. Another tree. We're in another tree. This is the view. Very nice.
Yeah.
Jasper's up further. Flana did manage to make it up the tree. Adrian's chilling. Vlog part three, in a tree. Vlog part four, fishing time. We've been doing lots of fishing. I think we have another fish on at the moment. Been doing good fishing. This would like
to be very nice. He has a fish. He caught this fish and having this.
It's a beautiful day. Look at this. I can't see anything. Look at that. Absolutely insane. Toast for breakfast. Day two. Ah, me and Adrian, we just ran away pretty much. We don't know where they are. They're not here. We just ran. We're going for a walk. We're going to Pai here. And hopefully find something cool to do. Otherwise, it's going to be a lot of walking today. We're going to all be very tired. They finally caught up. We had to wait for like, I don't know, 5 hours. They're finally here. The cows love me. I'm actually a cow whisperer, if you didn't know. See, watch this. See, I don't. They already know I'm going to do it. Like. They just love me. But look at them, they can't get enough of me. Vlog time. So, we're still walking, because it's a long way. Currently in the bush, nice bush path, bush track. And having a good time. It's really good for the soul. We're really feeling some spiritual healing here. It's all good stuff. Beautiful day. We're still walking. Actually, it was like 2 minutes ago I did the last vlog, but yeah, still walking, having a good time. Well, this part could just be without sound. Yeah, how about that? Wasn't exactly hiding it. We made it to Russell. It was quite a long walk actually. But we've been having a good time. And we need to find somewhere. We need to find the ferry now. We're gonna go over to Pai here for the day. We made it to Pai here. We're all alive. We're all alive.
Are we alive?
Yeah, no, we're not all alive. We lost Adrian, but that's okay. We're having a good time, aren't we? It's a good time. We definitely lost Adrian, but it's good, it's good. And now we lost Solana as well. But you know, we're having a good time, and that's what's important. Okay, so Solana's over there in a library thing, and she's out now, and we're hiding in the tree. We're hiding in the tree. Look, she's over there.
She's looking for us. Can she see us? I think she saw us. Guys, our cover's been blown. Run, 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 run.
Oh,
and she found Jasper. She found Jasper. Haha, we got you. We got you. Vlog time. We went through Countdown, grabbed a bunch of stuff for a picnic. He got a carrot. He's a happy man. And we're heading down to the beach for a picnic, and it's a good time. Picnic time. Picnic time. Picnic time.
We're on the beach.
Picnic time. Vlog time. We had a picnic and now we're waiting for the ferry and we're just chilling. You know, it's a really nice landscape.
Really beautiful.
And we're just gonna wait till the ferry comes and then we're gonna head back. We've had a really good day. Had a great lunch. I've been trying to catch a seagull for a really long time and they are really, really dodgy guys. Hey man, they're good at it. I'm gonna get one though.
Part 21, I believe it is, and we're on the ferry, heading back to Russell, and then we're gonna go home. Had a really good day.
The guy with some nice shoes.
Shush.
We got mint biscuits. We're excluding Solana because she doesn't like them. It's such a disgrace.
I have bread. It's good bread.
In the back seats, we like mint. That's why she's not allowed in the back. Also, girl cooties, so we don't like those. Vlog time. We've been playing outside for like 3 hours and we're all very, very tired. Solana, do you agree?
I didn't play ball.
We are very tired. We've been playing. We kicked the football around, we played manhunt, we played tag, we played hide and seek. We've done all sorts, this is very tiring. Smith time! Look at this ice cream. It's bigger than my face. This is the biggest ice cream. You enjoying your ice cream? Vlog. It's the evening now. We've had a very busy day. We're all very tired again. Jasper's chilling, and top 10 questions science still can't answer. How do girls make a hat out of their towel?
Twisty, twirly,
whirly. Top 10 questions science still can't answer. Adrian's the same. We're all very tired. We're going home tomorrow. We've had a good time. Vlog time. We've been driving for 2.5 hours. We're all very tired. That he had a sleep.
You had a sleep.
I had a sleep too. And there's still about an hour to go. We're coming home. Do-do-do.